New today, state senators passed a medical marijuana bill. The bill by Florence Senator Tim Melson will allow doctors recommend medical cannabis products for conditions like cancer, anxiety, epilepsy, menopause, chronic pain, and terminal illness. The 21-8 vote in the Senate now sends the medical marijuana bill to the state house for consideration. If passed, it will make Alabama the 37th state to allow medical marijuana.